hedging is a concept in investment wherein when you make a big investment which you believe would grow in future, but at the same time you also buy an insurance by paying a small premium so that if things go south in the investment you don't lose much, and if everything goes well then you only lose that small premium you paid. Similarly in life, nobody knows how long you are going to live. No matter how healthy or wealthy you are. So instead of saving everything up for an imaginary tomorrow, one can hedge for the future. Now it doesn't mean you go all YOLO, but what it means is you should live in the present while learning from your past and preparing for the future in such a way that you have no regrets of missing out on experiences, like the place you always wanted to visit or the startup you wanted to start. One good thing that's worked for me is every day when I wake up, I look into the mirror and ask myself, if today were the last day of my life, would I want to do what I'm about to do today? And whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row, I know something is wrong and I try to correct course. Remember, it's a small premium you pay today, but having no regrets is an amazing feeling.